First of all, I learned violin, trumpet, and piano. Then, when I was 17, 18, my sister suggested to me, why don't I take a classical voice training? I feel that I have the gift of voice, and I should share that gift of voice, of music.